As a first step, we can rewrite the equation as y equals to x to the x squared. Now, what is the best way to handle x in both the base and the power? That's right. To bring down this x, we can take natural logs on both sides to get natural log of y equals to x squared natural log of x. Now, since y is a function of x, we need to differentiate implicitly. So, on the left-hand side, we get 1 over y dy by dx. And for the right-hand side, since we have two functions of x multiplying, we can use the product rule to get 2x natural log of x plus x. Now, multiplying both sides of this equation by y and replacing y, we get the answer dy by dx equals to x to the x squared 2x natural log of x plus x. A like really helps, and please consider to subscribe for more interesting math problems. Thank you.